Hello and welcome to the channel. If you love most things 1980s, but not limited to, then search no further. You come to the right place. So please subscribe. Thank you. All right, folks, it is time to dive into some more Toto once again off the album, the seventh one. Bam, right here. And we are on track number 10, These Chains. After this, we got one more to go to complete this album. So that's pretty awesome. So guys, let's not waste any time, man. These Chains, I've been getting a lot of comments or a lot of suggestions for this song in the comments on the last one I did for 1,000 years. So I'm excited to hear this, man. All right. I am ready to go, guys. Let's do this. I like that shuffle on the drums. That's a nice transition right there. Ooh. I like what Jeff was doing on those drums. Thank you. Man, what a nice way to close that song out with that solo. Guys, that was These Chains. That was nice. That really was nice. I can see why you guys were all recommending that song. I'm not generally big on slow kind of sappy jams like that, but that was definitely well written. Had a very nice shuffle on those drums. The bass had a very nice jazz funk groove to it. And the guitar solo, like I said at the end, was just, man, that was just a nice touch. The vocals were great, man. Of course, Joseph has not disappointed me at all on this album. The lyrics, you know, basic lyrics, nothing crazy or, you know, anything like that. But the only thing that I was wondering about with These Chains, he was talking about the chains. It's going to get easier with her to break the chains, but I don't know. I was thinking that it was more along the lines that he felt that his heart was chained up with her. In other words, like the ball and chain, right? And I feel like I'm conflicted because I'm getting the sense that she makes his heart feel chained up and he doesn't want his heart to be chained up. So I don't know, man. Don't even get me started on lyrics. But nice vocals, nice song. I love this, guys. I've loved this album. This has been such a fantastic album with Toto. So I'm so psyched to go down. Fahrenheit is, I think, is going to be the next album that I jump into. Been getting a lot of comments about that, a lot of requests about that. So guys, I'm not going to hold you up. If you like the reaction, please consider subscribing. Hit the likes, hit the comments, hit the bells, hit all that good stuff. Until the next one, you guys take care.